The CSR Center basically deals with corporate social responsibility in Bangladesh and also cross-border initiatives in South Asia as well as globally with the UN Global Compact. CSR basically that, you know, like we look beyond compliance, we look beyond just to adhere to certain principles, but we look into sustainability issues. How to sustain a good, responsible business mechanism within the country. And I think there are big actors here. The private sector can do a lot of things together with the public sector. Government has already been quite involved. They've started dialogue on CSR. The whole objective of CSR is looking into one's own domains, how we can implement good strategies in order to contain the environmental issues, in order to look into labor issues, in order to look into corporate structures, governance structures. So it is much more vast than just looking into the charity side of it.
So DK Group, actually, it was started since 1998. In 1998, I got my Danish partner. Then we started together like a trading operations. Same time we got proposal from Denida. They offered us a very good support, like they want to support us for the water environment plants, like a water treatment plants for environmental purpose. Then kindergarten facility in our factory to give support to our workers. Then hospital facilities, like medical facilities, all these things we got from the Denida. Same time some machinery support also we got from the Denida. So that's why we decided together, okay, let's do our own factory where we can produce, we can maintain the quality and delivery. Now, this 2010, our business is growing and each and every sectors, both we have very good relation. He's doing marketing for us and same time we are taking care of productions and the quality and delivery. So every year it's growing now and we are very much happy. We have a 2,500 employees working in our factory. Now our turnover is 15 million piece. So the main market is Denmark. And we work with the most of the Danish big company called Danish Supermarkets, who takes NATO and Bilka and Coop Denmark, Ball Group, Hansa's, Brandtex. For the most of the Danish company, we are working with them last 12 years and we are successfully doing business with them. And every year our customer percentage is growing in the Danish markets.
So in 2005, September, the Mine Working Asia came to Bangladesh with the help of Denida to explore, to find a local partner here to have an outsourcing graphic design studio. We have customers like an individual photographer in Denmark, and from there we have advertisement bureau, printing houses, real estate agencies, big corporate houses, printing presses, anybody. Any organization who needs graphic design. When we started the Graphic Associates International Limited, our one motto was definitely to provide our customer a very good quality service with a cheaper option. But we, at the same time, we thought that if we can keep all the staffs happy, happy staffs give very good quality, very good output. So that was the main inspiration we got for to design our CSR policy, that we do whatever it is possible in our own part to keep them happy. So, like we are hiring people, students, giving them the exam holiday. We are hiring women, giving them the transport facilities, the food. These are the food. It's not that much expensive kind of food, but this is very healthy and it is designed according to their own food choice. And at the same time, this ergonomically designed working condition, the environment, it gives them a pleasure. We try to give them pleasure in the workroom culture. And as a part of our CSR policy, we take all of our staffs and their family at least once a time for a get together in outside the office.